a piece of software that first of all you use to design a ventilation system in a mine. So even either before the mine's ever been started, or if you've got an existing mine, we can model that mine's ventilation system, how many people are underground, how many vehicles are underground, how many fans, how many doors and dampers, and we can model that system so that first of all we know exactly what's happening. And then we can use the software itself, which has got a highly complex set of dynamic control logic, to optimize how the fans operate as the mine changes its life. So mines grow over time. Unlike a factory, which is it's always the same size, pretty much, mines get bigger, they get deeper, tunnels get longer, the amount of people change as the mine evolves. We're able to model all those changes and dynamically model them as the world changes in the mine environment. The thing that's completely differentiated from any other competition, we call it flicking the big switch. We can then take that from a design model to a management system where we're actually managing and operating and optimizing the mine ventilation system. So for example, as the number of people in the mine changes, maybe it's different on a first shift than on the third shift, information back from sensors underground say, oh, there's now 100 people underground rather than 10 people underground, let's increase the speed of the fans. Or there's the same number of people, but they're over in this area of the mine rather than that area of the mine, let's start to move the air to that area rather than this area. So it takes feedback from sensors underground. It could be where the people are, where the machines are, what the air quality is like in that area, and it optimizes the whole flow of air within the mine so that you could either save money so that the air isn't flowing when you don't need it. It could make you more productive because you can say, ah, actually, we can put more vehicles underground because we've got enough air to be able to do that. Or it can make people safer because, for example, the sensors, the oxygen sensors or the carbon monoxide sensors could be sensing that, well, the air isn't good enough in this area of the mine, so let's direct the air to that area to make it safer. So it's a design tool and it's an optimization tool to model and manage and optimize the whole ventilation system. It's a product that you can really get excited about because it's got all these sort of fundamental value drivers that create all sorts of opportunities for the customer. And therefore, because it's got those values, you can get excited about them. And I think if you're excited about a product, it's a lot easier to sell it to the customer.